Guys, welcome to my channel. Today I will show you a video about how to check your system or PC or laptop that it supports Windows 11 or not. In this video I will show you the process in which you can easily check your system that it can run Windows 11 or not. So stay with my video, don't skip any part. Subscribe my channel if you have not subscribed it yet. Now press on start, then you can see a setting logo here on settings. Press OK. You can see there are different options. Go for update and security. On the right of the screen you can see that Windows update, and here is a message, this PC can run Windows 11. So this is the way you can figure out your PC or laptop can run Windows 11 or not, and you can install Windows 11 easily. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.